I am Meredith, and I am a folklorist because I care about people and I care about art. I got into folklore coming from a background as a potter and as an artist and as someone who is interested in culture in a somewhat vague sort of way. But someone handed me the book, The Potter's Art. And for the first time in my life, I realized that there were people in the world who were studying artists who were contemporary and living, and who there was someone out there who was writing about artists and their everyday life and their culture and how they make meaning in their life in a way that I had never seen before. But what kept me in folklore was the realization that folklorists have the tools to do really, really important work in the world. And it's not just about art, although it is, I think, in almost every case about expression, about expressive culture, about the way we speak about our lives, about the way we express our lives in objects and in the things we surround ourselves with. And I got to, through a folklore program, meet folklorists who are doing incredible work with the elderly, or with people who are ill, or with people who are, you know, struggling in so many different ways. And so the work that I do with potters is about, it's about how people express themselves and how people come together to express themselves in similar forms and in embodied ways. And it's about connecting with living people and showing what the meaning is in their life and how they express that through art. And I think that's a fantastic way for folklorists to make a really huge difference in the world.